What powerful name it is, what powerful name. Having received in faith the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, let us return thanks with the post-communion prayer. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for feeding us with the spiritual food of the most precious body and blood of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, and for assuring us in these holy mysteries that we are living members of the body of your Son and heirs of your eternal kingdom. And now, Father, send us out to do the work you have given us to do, to love and serve you as faithful witnesses of Christ our Lord. To him, to you, and to the Holy Spirit, be honor and glory, now and forever. Amen.
I believe we have notices. Also, before Regina comes up, if there were any children that missed out on the Easter egg hunt, are there still eggs out there?
No. Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
So, if you did not get a chance to participate in the Easter egg hunt before church, come and see Brittany. Sorry, I was going to call you Courtney, and that's a problem. That's your sister. Miss Brittany, all right? And if there's not enough eggs, I have a lot of candy. So don't worry, you will still get a treat today, all right?
Thank you.
Thanks, Sarah. My name is Regina Monti, and I'm taking the announcements for this morning. So we welcome all our visitors, and then welcome everyone to our service today. Thank you all for participating. The next one. Thank you all for supporting Adrian's family last Sunday. Continue with the same spirit. This month's monthly prayer will be at Sister Stella's residence. This will be on April 22nd after the service. All are welcome. And you've been reminded, if you have not registered for baptism, it's coming up next month. So date will be announced next Sunday. So if you have anyone or your friends or yourself or your children, please see one of our pastors. And confirmation classes and Mother's Union classes begins this month. Please continue registering for the same. And next Sunday will be a Sunday when all the men, women, and children will be singing. So it will be our cave worship Sunday, kind of prison worship. So you are all welcome. Come prepared. If you have individual presentations, they are all welcome. Please see Pastor Dorcas for that. And after this service, choir members, you'll be reminded, we'll be having your meeting for practice. And next Sunday, will be our men's fellowship, we'll be meeting right after church. So that's it, next Sunday, right after the service, the men's fellowship will be meeting. And one more, I've been collecting donations for schools on Whale. So this is a school, there's an organization that benefits the children who do not have homes. These are the street families. So please, if you have anything to offer, any school supplies are all welcome. Pens, books, markers, anything that you have. You can see Terry, you can see me, or you can see one of the pastors. We'll be giving you the date soon when you'll be going to visit them. God bless you all and have a blessed week.
Thank you, Sister Regina. Forgot we are welcome anyone who is worshiping with us for the first time. Are you there and you are worshiping with us for the first time? We want to welcome you. Anyone worshiping with us for the first time? Kwe mwodo, orahwa ya hamwana idu mwode nyawa mwode lereli tabakele ya bere, tumukaribishe. Weshiri ya kutiri na mugeni. The other notice, next Sunday as well, I will be meeting with all registered ushers, those people who want to be ushers. We shall meet next Sunday, briefly after the service. And also, as Sister Regina has said, Sunday kakoro mwode nyawa kuina, Atumia, Mutuko, Mutamania, Tamukainatia, Sunday, na athuri arĩa mwĩgũkũ mũtikome gũkũ mũtamenyete mũkaina atĩa mũthenya wa Sunday ũguo gwakorwo tũtigakorwo na ũhoro wa thara kana kĩ tũgakorwo tĩ mũthenya wa kũina 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 na tũigweta twanyotoka ũhoro wa kĩgooco Bwana sifiwe ũguo ithuothe tũgoka twĩharĩirie na nĩ njũĩ Ngai nĩ agatuĩka wa gũtũrathima o mũndũ o mũndũ arĩa arĩ thank you Let's stand as we say the last blessings. Christ is risen.
He is risen indeed.
As Mother Leah has taught us this morning or this afternoon, please remember as you go out there, reach one person, remind them that Christ is risen. Who knows? They may accept the Lord as their personal Savior, or they may decide to follow the way of the Lord. Bwana asifiwe. Otherwise, God bless you so much. Have a wonderful week. Whatever you'll be doing in the course of the week, may the Lord continue to bless you and may He continue to bless the works of your hands. As you go out and as I come in, until next Sunday, may the Lord continue to bless you so much. Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we want to thank you so much for being with us in this service. We want to bless your holy name. Because since we came this morning, O God, we have heard from you, O my Father. We came hungry spiritually, but we have gone home full. We pray that those words that we have heard today, O my Father, that Lord, they'll take us throughout the week and throughout our lives, O God, knowing that you are risen again, that Father, we should not have any fear. Because you conquered death, and therefore even ourselves, we shall conquer because you are a conqueror, oh my God. We pray that you shall give us a very successful week. We pray that your hand will be upon us, oh God. We pray that, Father, your blessings will follow us wherever we shall go. And especially those who are not able to come to churches every single Sunday because of their schedules, oh my Father. We pray that, Lord, you shall do something to their schedules so that, Father, the seventh day or the first day of the week, they'll be able to come to your house together with the rest of the people and, Father, to praise you and to glorify your holy name. We love you so much and we glorify your holy name. Thanks for being with us and thanks for blessing us. Thanks because you are risen again. We are happy to know that we serve a risen Christ. Be with us. And bless us all. And it's in Jesus' name we pray and we believe.
Amen.
Well, as if you were, can we hold hands and say the grace? And you are, if you're standing next to someone that you don't know their name, please ask their name and just say the grace together. And don't close your eyes. Look at that person and wish them the grace of God. Well, as if you
were.
And now with the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. And the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with you, my Maria, now and forevermore.
Amen.
The Lord bless you, the Lord keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift his countenance upon you and give you peace and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Be among you and remain with you now and always.
Amen.
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 Christ is risen.
He is risen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.